This video is gonna be all about colored beacons. You might have not have seen these videos, but I just made one and it's gonna be awesome. So we're talking about colored beacons today, and if you want to make any color, you start it with the lame-o white, and then you put standard glass on it like that. You break out the two, and then you have that. Or you can mix the colors like this, and then you can make it tan. Or you can make what? Bye.